Nice to have Taylor Lear back with the Lehigh Valley Phantoms, having a real nice stint with the Philadelphia Flyers. Makes the All-Star team, which surprised maybe some people, not their head coach, but obviously a guy that's going to make this team even better than they are when he plays every day.
Yeah, Coach Gordon made it pretty clear that Taylor Lear is maybe the best overall player on this Phantoms team. They missed him when he was gone, but he did a good job up with Philadelphia. I had a chance to catch up with him. He didn't know at the time that he was going to make the All-Star roster, his first honor in that effect. He'll play here at home at the end of the month, but I did ask him about what that experience was like playing 10 games up with the Phantoms this season.
Yeah, it was great. Buckley got there right when they were in the midst of that winning streak, and I think they're 4 or 5 games in, so I got to experience that when I first got there, and be a part of that. And then just overall, I felt a lot more comfortable than I did last year. I had six games last year up with them, and I think this year it was a lot different. I just, that comfort level and confidence level was there, and I felt a lot more comfortable up there.
What was it like to be a part of that winning streak? You know, such excitement for the fans and the organization.
Yeah, it was just a great time to be around the rink and around the city. There was a buzz about us around the league, around Philadelphia, and it seemed like everyone was talking about it, and it just made being around the rink and being around the guys a lot more fun. Winning is the best part.
You made your NHL debut last season, and this year you're able to score your first goal against Dallas. Can you just talk about what that was like?
Yeah, it was surreal. You think about that moment like throughout your whole childhood, and you dream about stuff like that. So after I scored in the corner, I kind of didn't know what to do. It was awesome, and the guys were super super nice about it, and everyone congratulated me. It was special. It's once you have a little bit of success, you kind of crave more, so it gives you the extra drive to do it again. Me and Nick played a lot together last year, and then a little bit together my first year and his second year too. That would have been 2 years ago. So it was really nice to have a centerman up there who I've played with before and have had chemistry with before. We kind of had tendencies that we knew of each other, which helps a lot on the ice. And it just adds another element of confidence when you're familiar with your centerman or one of your line mates. He gave me a lot of opportunity, and I was happy with how I played. So I think overall the month that I was up there went well.
What's the focus now coming back to the Lehigh Valley? Obviously, you've missed some stuff. There was a nice little winning streak here, a battle on the top of the division. What's your focus, coming back here and trying to help the Phantoms?
Well, I just want to win. I'm a very competitive guy, and whatever team I'm on, I want to be a part of a winning team and be a piece of that puzzle. So the last 2 years here have been non-playoff years. So this year, I think we have a great team and a better team than what we've had before. So I think there's no reason why we shouldn't be make a big run in the playoffs.
So 20 points in 24 games for Taylor Lear. He had 20 in 22.